Well, hi, I'm Stephen Holt, a new relaxed Stephen Holt, a very suave and elegant Stephen Holt, because guess what? We're at the Toronto International Film Festival. Yes, we are. Thank you, Kickstarter fans, for helping me get here. At the moment, we're not staying as long as I would like, but we're here. Unbelievably, after the Montreal Film Festival, which is always a delight and always a joy, here we are at Toronto at, unbelievably, the Royal York Hotel. Yes, the Royal York Hotel, where the Queen of England stays when she's in town. The service here is just amazing. People are really knocking themselves out. And it's their job, of course, to do what they, you know, need to do, which is serve you, you know, and make sure everything is taken care of. And I went for a wonderful swim this morning. They have a whole Olympic-sized pool here and a health club. Yes, they do. And I really, really enjoyed it. You're overlooking the city of Toronto. There are skylights. They have these chaise longues, as it were, there. And everybody they have fruit. They have a special beverage. I can't even begin to describe it that they serve. It's not, you think you're getting water, but it's sort of like lime-based. It's, you know, totally healthy and totally delicious and refreshing. And it really is a dream of mine to be able to stay at this hotel. I want to thank Ontario Tourism for helping us be here for just a couple of days, and then we're going somewhere else, but we're here. So, it's just wonderful. It really is. And it's wonderful, as always, to be at the Toronto International Film Festival, which is nothing if not always surprising. You never know what's going to happen next or which star you're going to be bumping into or interviewing or which fabulous movie you're going to see. There's a lot of them here that I want to see. There's just not enough time to do it, unbelievably. So we're going to go right now and see just that. Okay, and now we're downstairs in the stupendously gorgeous lobby of the Fairmont Royal York, and we're talking to Craig Moffet. Hey, Craig.
Hi, good afternoon. Thanks for talking to me today.
Craig, what do you do here? You seem like you have a wonderful job, I think.
I do. I'm more or less the cocktail guru for the hotel. I manage the library bar as my day job, but I get to spend a lot of time being creative with ingredients and with drinks for our guests.
And the library bar has a very special history, doesn't it?
Absolutely. It's one of the original fixtures of the hotel. Been here since 1929. It hosts our signature afternoon tea service on a Saturday, Sunday, which again is about as authentically British as you can get.
Yes, and this hotel is incredibly authentically British, as am I. And I just wanted to, you know, emphasize that the royal family, three generations, I think, stayed here, didn't they? Did you meet any of them?
Well, actually, I've been lucky enough to work with the royal family on five occasions.
Oh, my goodness.
The most recent of which was in this hotel when the Duke of Edinburgh visited, but on numerous occasions in Scotland and England as well before I've been lucky enough to work for them.
Right, and Charles and Camilla were here quite recently, I understand.
So they were here. That was slightly before my time, before I joined the hotel. But, I mean, the royal family, this is their home away from home. Whenever they do visit Canada, this is where they stay.
And I love it too. So, walking in the lobby, entering the building last night was just such a magical experience. It's a knockout. The lobby, it's one of the great lobbies.
Well, I think the sense of history and grandeur in this building is just incredible. And if you consider when it was built back in 1929, it was the largest building in the British Empire as it was at that time.
It was the largest building in the British Empire. Wow. And you've just done something really special, the TIFF cocktail menu, because, of course, TIFF is happening. That's why I'm here. But, of course, I'm taking a little time off to suspended at the Royal York. And what are some of these wonderful drinks that you have here?
Well, TIFF for us is, we're beset by celebrities most of the time, but particularly during TIFF, it tends to get even busier than usual. So what we try to do is really create some special, unique cocktails that are tied into the themes of TIFF.
I'll say, this is very funny.
It's great. I mean, we use a lot of, we've got a rooftop garden, as you know, up on top of the hotel.
No, I didn't.
Oh, my goodness. We must take you to have a look at that. It's a splendid spot, but it gives us amazing ingredients. We're growing lemongrass up there, so we've infused some vodka with lemongrass. For one of the cocktails, we're growing hibiscus, all kinds of wonderful herbs and spices, which are great for myself and the bartenders to play with to make up creative and new flavors.
And I'm just going to read you what these fabulous drinks are called, and you'll see the pictures. We'll cut this in, but Gala Presentations, Mavericks, Wavelengths, Midnight Madness. What's that made of? Okay.
So that's a coffee-infused tequila with Coke. It's caffeine on caffeine for those people that want to stay up all night and go to the late-night horror movies.
Masters, TIFF Docs, Vanguard, and the Fairmont Cocktail. Wow. Just wow. Anyway, I think the library used to just be really a library, right? And you'd have books in it. And
that's right. I mean, it used to be wall-to-wall bookcases all the way around. We took out some of the bookcases. I believe this was done sometime in the 50s or 60s because that was the smoking room at the time. And it wasn't a great idea to have too many combustible materials next to all the gentlemen who were enjoying a cigar.
Right, but we've still got traditional cigars.
Exactly. So we've still got three of our bookcases in there, but the majority of the books moved upstairs to what is now the library room, and that is wall-to-wall bookcases all the way around.
Oh, well, I guess you could go in there and read library books, as it were.
It's kind of mainly used for private events nowadays, so we do a lot of private afternoon teas, weddings, that kind of thing in there.
All right, well, so we're going to go from here to some more fabulous moments at the Fairmont Royal York Hotel. I'm just in hotel heaven here, basically.